Welcome to my channel Vetting Lines. My name is Mildred Lee and I am not sponsored by my local supermarket. You can see his name clearly on the postcards. But I went to the supermarket and I saw a big display and there were free postcards and I thought to myself, okay, let's grab them. So I have these. I'm gonna grab the first one. It says Christmas is yet again how do you say it? Near. Well, it's not actually good translation because it says Christmas is yet again in front of the door, but I don't want to translate it like that. This one, it says we glide into the new year, and glide they mean this sled. Old-fashioned sled, you know, the wooden kind. Then this one, it says this year we will unpack again. So there's a lot of I don't want to say it, so I don't have to say it. It says loving it Christmas, but that's not actually the real translation. It says mounting or stack. Yeah, stack it on Christmas. Yeah, that's what it says. So then you get the back side is open like that. There's nothing special about it. It says that local supermarket, the name, wish you a very happy holiday. So let's see the other one. It says yes. It's all the same, so I don't have to show you. So I'm gonna put you on my makeshift stand. Yeah, I'm sorry, my desk is really messy. I'm not sure if I can declutter it all gone for Christmas because I'm still doing something here. So I've bought stuff. But what I wanted to show is I want to have milk because not for this product. not sponsored. Not for this product. I don't even eat cornflakes, but I wanted this happy Santa Claus, and there's a Christmas tree in there. And I wanted to make a snail mill out of it, but it cost me like $2.20 just for the packaging. I don't eat cornflakes, just for the packaging. And it says here, I paid for it here, $2.20. And I found something. I have to confess, every week there's a booklet, what kind of things are on. Not, yeah, they say it on sale, but it's not, I don't want it sale, but a good offering price for some items. And I did not read the booklet, but I don't know if this item is on there, but I bought this. I'm gonna show you where it is. Where is it? Here. Christmas stamp set. It was actually €1.49, almost €1.50, but it was on sale for, not sale, special offering price, 99¢. And I saw this and I'm like, okay, lockdown was ordered by our Dutch minister president, Rutte, and that was like weeks ago, or was it last week? And that means that all stores cannot open anymore, except supermarket and stores that are food related. So, like, I think the butcher, the grocery store, and supermarket are only, and I think the bakery, but I'm not sure, the bakery. So they are only allowed to open and until 5 o'clock. Well, most of them, and all the other stores are not allowed, so I cannot go to Action Store. And I think in this jar I've bought only one time And I saw there was a Christmas jar a couple of years ago. I mean, a stamp with the Christmas theme. I did not grab it because I didn't like the images on the stamps. And I saw this one. And I said, since when does my local supermarket? Oh, it. Oh, my goodness. That's the. Most of the action products are from this company. Okay. It says Christmas stamp set. So what does it say more on this? Stamp set. Let's see. Batch. 2011? No way. No, that's a number. Batch number. Does it say the year? No, so I think it must be the new set. You see, it says 149, but I bought it for 99 cents. It has a beautiful ribbon, and I'm gonna take all the postcards out. And then I'm gonna see for myself what's in there. Oh no, did they tie a knot in there? So, okay, so that means I can't, I don't need to. That was kind of dumb of me. Okay, never mind. So opening the jar doesn't mean I have to loosen the ribbon. I simply need to take this jar, the lid off. So then you get, oh, I don't know what that is. What is that in between? What is that in between? What's that? Oh, recyclable. Okay. Nothing important. Okay. So you get a gold stamp ink. I've never seen a gold stamp ink. Well, I've seen it on AliExpress, but I never bought it. And there's a silvery one. Oh my goodness. I'm not gonna do it now, but I'm gonna, one of these days, I'm gonna stamp them, okay? I only want to show them what is in there. Okay, there is this package of silica beads. You can't eat it. So don't eat it. Let's see what kind of images you get. Oh, that's so funny. I don't know what it is. I know it's a Christmas ball. Oh, don't mind my dirty nails. Sorry for that. Oh, what's that? Why is it so dirty? Why is it so dirty? I don't understand. Okay, never mind. Wait. Yeah. Okay, that's a wooden stamp, so they put some tape with the image on it. Oh, that's smart. Okay, they did not burn it, the image in onto the wood. So, okay. I don't know if you can see it. That's tape. So, this is a snowman. That's nice. And this is the reindeer. Oh, I did not show you. Wait. The Christmas ball. Oh, it's kind of big. Wow, I thought it was small, but it's kind of big. Sorry for that. The snowman. Ta-da. Yeah, I'm sorry, I was cooking, so I didn't clean up. I cut up the... cleaned potato peeler, etc., etc. And... that's why my hands are a little bit dirty. But I cook clean. Okay, the reindeer. That's the reindeer. And... oh, the gingerbread man. Oh, funny. Oh, I like that. This looks good. Gingerbread man. Oh, what is this? What? Okay, that's kind of strange. What? Oh, okay. They didn't cut it all too well, but it doesn't matter with the scissors or X-Acto knife, snip, snip, and it's gone. But okay, this is not acceptable, but I'm not gonna change it. You see? It was all cut up like that. Okay, that's, never mind. Santa Claus hat. Nice. And we'll grab more. I don't know how many there are. Wait, okay, that's a row 5. Let's do row 5. That's easier. Oh, it's so dirty. Why is it so dirty? Yeah, ew. I don't know what it is. Okay. Why, I mean, what? Why that's so dirty? Is that dust? Ew. Never mind. Santa Claus sled. That's it. Oops. Something rolled out of my hand. Oh, sorry. I had to show you this. Another Christmas ball. Oh. Nice. Oh, shoot. This one has a little bit of accident. A little bit wonky. Sorry, I had to show you this first. Christmas tree. As you can see, it is not, the quality is not consistent. I'm looking for if I can take it off and then put it neatly back on its spot. Well, I'm not going to do it now. Let's see, what's the picture? Oh, nice. Envelope, letter to the to Santa Claus, Christmas wish, Christmas wish. So let's see. Snowflake, sorry. Oh, I need to reapply it back. It's really weird to stamp it if it's a little bit off-center. But I like the snowflake. Nice. I don't like the dust. Yuck. Okay, that's supposed to be 10. Oh, a bit wonky. That's the image here. Oh, an elf. It's an elf. Oh. Oh. What's that? It's dirty. Okay, so I need a wet cloth to clean it first. Look at the dirty. Dirt. Oh. Come on. Oh, now all of them fall. Come on. Oh! Stop. It was glued to my finger. Okay. This one is a mitten. Oh, like that. Okay, grab more. Let's grab them all. So I have an empty jar. Oops. Sorry. What's the picture? Oh, okay. Stockings. Nice. Okay. Another one. Christmas tree. Wait, did I not have the Christmas tree before? Oh, now I have to put all the images back on track. Oh, wait, that's a different Christmas tree. Oh, okay, that's the earlier one that I had. Okay. And it looks like this. And this is holly. Holly looks like this. Oh, it's the same, oops. That's the same holly on the picture. Yeah, look. Oh, oops. Oh, sorry. Hard to hold on when they're so small. You see? It's the same. Okay. That's 15 already. So now I go to 16. 16 is... Oh, snowflake. Oh, that's a different kind of snowflake. Wait. Wait. Let's see. Where was it? No. Ugh. because they are not centered, you see. They're a little bit not standing neatly upright. So that's why I have a little bit... Where is the... I've seen a snowflake. Come on. Which one was it? This one? Yeah, that's a snowflake. So this one is the previous one. There's another snowflake. So this is the second one. Different. Then the next one is another reindeer. It's not the same as the other one. This one has, this must be Rudolph with kind of a big nose. Okay. Not to offend, but it said in the song, so. Oh, another kind of snowman. This is not the same as the other one. Oh, everything falls. Come on. Stop falling. Shoot. So that's this one. This one is number two. Look. Quality control is not the best, but as you can see. What's different from the other one? Oh, come on. You know what? I'm gonna lay it down. Maybe it's better because, as you can see, it's not centered, so it's hard to. This is such a disaster. Okay, I'm gonna stop. Next one is a present, a gift. Even the sticker is wonky. Quality control, meh. So this is the present or the gift. 15, 20. Number 20 is this one. Oh, the star. Ta-da. Nice. So 21 is gonna be... Oh, a bell. There's the bell. Push it a little bit like this. Okay. 22 is another star, but it's not the same star as the one that I've shown you. Number 20. This is 20. This is 22. This is 22. Sorry. 22. And this is 20. The black one. Okay. 23. Oh, you see? The tape is upside down. It's supposed to be candy cane. Not a J. Candy cane. Oh. Okay. So 24. There's only 24 here. The reef, so it looks like this. Oh, come on. I had a reef before. Wait, where was it? Wait. I know that it's there, don't know where I've put it. Oh, shoot. No reef? Oh, okay. No reef it is, then. No reef. Okay, so this was the only reef? Okay, oh, upside down, reef. So I'm going to show you the reindeer that I did not show you. This number three. Look, the empty spot. Number three is this one. And let's see, this was this is number 3 and this is number 17. See, it's a different reindeer, not the same. Put it back in the spot.
So, 24 stamps in this simple glass jar. And it's clearly the same producer of stationery that provides to the Action Store. So I'm really glad. Yeah, I think I'm not sure. The lockdown is gonna be at the end of 8 January. That was before the hard lockdown. So I have to read back the articles when the actually last day of the hard new decision of the day of when the stores will finally open, or the lockdown will be furthered along the year. So I don't know. I hate our Dutch government putting the lockdown. That means that is the same as last year. That means a lot of people can't work for their money and they can't shop. I don't know if any of the online stores are allowed to work. I don't think so. So there are not people in the office or in the stock room. How do you say it? When, you know, for the for when you order online, that they can ship it to your house. So I'm still happy that I could find something Christmassy in my local supermarket. And yeah, these are the stamps. They, like I said, the quality control is not the best. Some of the tapes with the illustration is wonky or upside down or not even straight, and the stamp, some of them are not even centered, and especially, I'll show you one, is offline, off-centered, so sad. So I'm gonna try, if I can put it, manage it back. Okay, I can manage it back. Oh, but it's not, wait, I really love when the image of the illustration is in line with the stamp, so I'd rather do it like this. But Jesus, I need to do it all of them. Wait, stamp like that, no, that's not the right, let's see. I do it like that, and it will show up like this, yes. Okay, that means I have to do all of them, take it out, and hopefully they will glue back together. No, they won't glue. Oh no, shoot. Once you take it out, it's hard. It will stay. They will stay there for a while, but I'm not sure if it will stay forever. You see? Sorry for that. I hope I didn't scare you. Oh, you see? I've ripped it off. No. That was not a good idea. Where's all my... Oh, this one. Now, this was a bad idea to take it out. Because now they will not... they will not... attach itself back. Oh my goodness. I think I must not touch them because you see it will come off easily. Bad idea. I don't know if I can do 1 second lime, 1 second glue. lime. It's English and Dutch together. I mean glue. 1 second glue. I don't know if I can use that. So bad idea to take the rubber stamp off and try to glue it back to the right spot. No. So I'm going to thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Thank you for watching. Bye, everyone.